length in
height
the
into
breadth. Yes, absolutely correct. What's her name?
It's Kaustubh.
Kaustubh. Okay, so Kaustubh told us that area of the rectangle is length into breadth. Okay, so we are going to find out how those formulas are derived, from where they have derived these formulas. Okay, for this we are going to use the cutting of these triangles. Okay, so I told you, you must have cutting of three triangles. Okay, so do you have that? So I have here.
Yes, miss. Yes, miss.
Okay, so this is, right now I am holding, this is which triangle? Can you tell me? This is,
it's not seen clearly.
Okay, can you see this triangle?
Yes, miss, it's obtuse angle triangle.
Yeah, it is obtuse angle triangle. And this is acute angle triangle?
Right angle triangle.
Yeah, it is right angle triangle. Absolutely correct. And this is third one, which is acute angle triangle. Can you see? Okay, I have used white color here. So I just changed the color of the screen so you can see it properly. Okay, just give me a moment. Okay, so now I'm going to change the screen so you can see it properly. Now you can able to see it properly?
Yes, miss. Yes, miss.
Yes. Okay, so I have one right angle triangle, I have one acute angle triangle, and I have one obtuse angle triangle. Okay, so what we are going to do, we are going to do derive a area of the triangle. Okay, so we know area of the rectangle is length into breadth. Okay, and now we are going to derive area of triangle from the area of rectangle. So we are going to convert this rectangle into the, sorry, we are going to convert this triangle into rectangles. Do you know how? Okay. So I have your right angle triangle, and I hope you have scissors, and if you are too small, then
yes,
you can be with your parents. Okay, so measure the
height. We have to take right angle triangle.
Yeah, take a right angle triangle. This is height and this is base, right? Can you see height and base? So this height,
yes,
you have to divide this height into half. Okay, so I'm going to fold it in half. So what I get here, edge by 2, right? This is height divided by 2, right? Correct. When I divide this height into half, what will I get? Height by 2, right? This total height is divided into two parts. Okay, and now I'm going to cut a triangle from here. Can you able to see me? Am I clear? So I'm going to cut here. I'm going to give a cut here. So do it simultaneously. And if you are too small, then you can simply take a help of parent or just see me. Okay, so now I have this small triangle. Okay, I'm going to keep it here. So what we have made from the triangle, can you tell me what is this?
Miss, rectangle.
Yeah, and what is the area of the rectangle?
Length into breadth.
So how much length we have, it is equals to b, and how much breadth we have, it is h by 2. So we have derived the area of the, can you see? So the area of the triangle, which is equals to half height into base. Okay, so this half height, right, into base. Okay,